When building a new slideshow, you might find that you use the same handful of effects repeatedly throughout your show. Photopia offers two features that can help you build your show more efficiently: favorites and used in this show. These features allow you to find your most frequently used effects a lot easier. Both favorites and used in this show are available for slide styles, transitions, and font choices. Using the star icon on the right, you can mark effects and fonts as favorites. All effects with the star selected are added to the favorites category for that effect type. This makes finding and using them easier since you can access your pre-selected favorites instead of searching through hundreds of effects. The automatic category used in this show is a dynamic tool that populates as you build your show. For instance, if you've added 30 slide styles to your favorites category, but you only wound up using about half of them in your show, selecting the used in this show category will display only the styles or transitions that are already in use in your show. Caption layers have both of these options as well. They're found in the Browse Caption window, which is opened using this icon that looks like two T's. You can browse through your list of fonts and click on the stars to add them to your favorites list. The used in this show list will automatically populate as you build your show. These two categories for all your effects and fonts can help you create a consistent look for your show and save time in the process.